This is Misery Bay on a very snowy day. And see the mouth of the river and the lake beyond. Different every year. You can see the lake is pushing up sand across the mouth, forcing the river to meander along the bank before it comes out. This is a really different view here. You can see the water is high everywhere in the lake. Because normally we'd be able to walk pretty far along the edge, but that's not happening here. Mouth is backed up for a long way, and the waves are high coming onto the up to the bank. Not a whole lot of walking happening here. So you can't even see Wolf Point, there's so much fog. I think it's because the lake is significantly warmer than the air, picking up water. Wolf Point would be that way, you can't see it. And then Rockhouse Point would be that way, again, you can't see it. Wow, interesting view. Look at the mouth, how wide it is. I think you could actually walk right across. It's a channel right there, though. Stream is moving pretty quickly, too. Wow.